Friday, January the 22nd, about 10 in the morning, coming back from Hayuchi, getting the paper, and look what toppled over during last night's storm. And apparently this morning, after the trash truck went through, because a trash truck never would have been able to fit under here. And we got very lucky, the tree is not resting on the ground here. It's actually caught up in the trees in here, and that's what's holding it up, giving me enough room to get by with the car. Well, we'll be back here shortly with the chainsaw to get this baby down.
one little cut, little bleeding on the job.